Hello students, once again I welcome you all in the online session of general knowledge, and as you all know these are revision sessions. So here I am with today's revision topic, that is unique creatures. Means the creatures which have some specific characteristics which are making them different from others. So that's why they are unique. So let's start with brief description of a few unique creatures. The first one is the very cute, the picture of Coco. It has erect ears, a broad skull and a tail curled up over the back. As you can see in the picture, it's so cute. And the trademark characteristic is of course the blue black tongue. See its tongue? This is the specific feature. It has blue black tongue. Okay. Up next to it is a picture of Basenji dog. Like most hounds, Basenjis are very vocal. However, unlike most dogs, Basenjis don't bark. So this is the special feature in them, that they don't bark. The unique noise they make can be best described as a yodel. So the specific feature is they don't bark. Up next to it is a picture of the very small pygmy shrew. It is a very small mammal that at first glance resembles a mouse. As you see, it is somewhere just like a mouse. Only the front part, the mouth, is something different. However, shrews are not rodents like mice are. Instead, they are closely related to moles. So, and their specific feature is they don't sleep at night. Okay. Up next to it is the picture of cricket. Since most predators are active during daylight, crickets chirp at night. The slightest vibration might mean an approaching threat. So the cricket goes quiet to throw the predator off its trail. These were the specific features of cricket. So that's it with these unique creatures. A few we have discussed today, but there are many more. So please do revise these creatures. Keep updating your knowledge. Keep doing the worksheets and keep revising all the subjects. Till the next time, thank you and have a great day.